Hi guys, John PJ here with another reaction video, and today we're going to be reacting to an AMV of Goku going Super Saiyan for the first time. And this is by Taser Phaser, or Phaser Taser, I get it mixed up. Okay, let's do this. By the way, I put captions on this as well, for you guys, if you can't hear it. That looks like a Gallic gun, though. That kind of looks like a Gallic gun. A little bit, except the hands up. Pretty good. Yo, here's one of my favorite characters. Can you do it again? No. Wait, I swear he had this. Wait. I don't know, Porter, but I thought you said that in the when he was doing the Father Son Kamehameha against Cell. He said he was letting people down his whole life. I don't know, just could. Someone probably edited it wrong or something, I don't know. Or copyright. I see what you've done, Taser Phaser. Or Phaser Taser, or whatever your name is. See what you've done.
When the situations are reversed, I just stand there like a little helpless child.
Well, you are a child.
Krillin, no! Krillin, so sorry!
Son, use the pain of loss.
Dad! You've always been able to do anything you set your mind to. There's never been a challenge you couldn't meet. And when the time came, you were ready. You became a Super Saiyan.
Response to a need, not a desire.
But Dad, I'm not like you. I just don't think I have what it takes.
Use the pain of loss in response to a need, not a desire. You have to
create that need. No, I have to be strong. If I can't do this, then Dad, Will, and everyone. I'm
going to leave them all! It's actually really good. That bit was really good. Yes, I actually like this. This is good. The dog is there. The way the dog is there. Really intense for the first time.
Go on, listen. You've got to calm down. Try to focus your energy.
Goku's hair is really cool, you know. His hair start at the moment when he goes Super Saiyan as well. Yeah, it looks kind of cool. Like his long hair when he goes Super Saiyan. I wonder how old he is at this spot. Probably a teen, I think. Oh yeah, this is a Cell Saga, right? I think it is, I'm not sure.
If it gets any longer, I'm gonna lose you under
there. No, I like that hair. Don't give him a haircut. Well, that was a good video. Phase the Chaser. That was actually really, really good. He really captured the moment of like him going Super Saiyan and his flashbacks. Maybe he didn't go the mixing. So yeah, that was it. So yeah, guys, please like and subscribe, and I will see you later. And don't forget to subscribe to Taze Everything. I'm still gonna call you Taze Everything or Taze or Phaser, whatever you wanna call him. Please subscribe to him as well. Bye.